So if you guys follow my main channel, which is the Craigslist Hunter, you saw me purchase these binoculars. These are made by Fuji, and they're actually called Fujinon. So Fujifilm makes these, obviously, lenses. You can see the whole negotiations when I bought these, and they physically don't have a model number. The only thing you can go by is how good is the close-up on these. This is 7 by 7 times 50, but there's no like physical model on these, so it was very hard to determine how much they're gonna bring, kind of question mark, you know. He was pretty confident that I should get at least a couple hundred bucks out of these, and we agreed on 115. That's what I paid for. Nick did a little bit of research, listed them yesterday, and we put them out for 250, and they sold overnight. So I maybe underpriced them a little bit. There was a couple other ones on the market as well, but we kind of went in the middle. But a wonderful flip. I'm not complaining by any bit. Good brand, great heavy duty, well-made binoculars. So always keep an eye on stuff like this, because you just never know, you know. So these sold for $250 with $13 shipping, or $14 shipping actually.